After 2 years of owning this speaker, it finally happened. Yeah, I actually didn't even plan to rip this, but my friend get from one of his friends an old, not an old, but a damaged Flip 5 that is not repairable. So I said, yo, it's even a black one, and a GG, that's good for me, so I can replace this stupid passive radiator. But thank you for the good amount of use, bad boy. But the good thing about this, it still sounds like new. But the passive radiator was destroyed days before, as you see. It's like the boombox from Viro. Greetings to you, by the way. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys.